somewhere. There's no need to cry. Don't worry. You don't have to be afraid of those bad guys. Your dad's gonna take care of all.
What's the reason you want to go toe-to-toe against the gods?
Everybody's always asking me that question, and it seems now you are too. Is it hatred or revenge? Why does it matter? It's irrelevant. Is there any man alive who needs a reason to protect his very own children?
Always with the mushy stuff. You could say that again.
Upon hearing this, humanity trembles. The children of Adam, awestruck by the compassion of their father's benevolent words.
Victory would have been yours.